How's it doing? Welcome back to a brand new video. Now today, you join me at the British Motor Museum. We're at the exit. Today we have tucked. Let's just get straight into the video. I'm surprised this is the first R34 today. BMW is very, very smoky. Blue smoke. Great. Oh, it's burning. No idea what this is, but that's cool. thinking, that's the one, the headlights squeak. I filmed that last year. A convoy of MX-5s. Starting off with this one. Then the second one. Idea what this thing is. It's got a loud horn though. Oh, the S15. Beautiful colour. Yes, we got two slammed MX-5s. We are getting winks. That is very low. Oh, I missed the S15, that was stunning. It's the Mini Mini. I filmed this many times. An S14 with about a million different colours. Got to see this in person. It's a shed. That thing's mad. I've never seen that before. I wish it would have come this way. Yeah. modified Celica. We haven't seen nothing too crazy with the Celicas. I don't know where the rest of his bonnet's gone. It's cut out. Yes, we have a bicycle on top of the Beetle. Not seen many S2000s today. Here we go, we get a first look at Adam C's Chaser. Look how slammed the Lexus is. So the exit is now starting to get very, very quiet. That was it from Tucked at the British Motor Museum. I've been stood here for about 5 hours and I'm about 90 miles away from home. So yeah, I really hope you have all enjoyed. If you are new to my channel, please be sure to drop a like and also subscribe. It's much appreciated and I'll catch you all on my next video.